Joe Baran, and a wave came through at the last seconds. Joe Baran took off when I was only a half a wave, and he did like three or four manoeuvres, and they gave him the high score of the heat. As a competitor pro surfing, you know a lot can go wrong, and everything went right. In that heat, when everything was going my way, I couldn't believe it. Because St. Helena was number two in the world. I mean, I'm 27. You know, it's a mismatch. I just always remember when that heat was over, seeing the Christ Redeemer statues, thinking, wow, God, I think you're real, and maybe I should serve you. And been a pastor for 18 years, and it's just a wonderful memory.
E foi passando as baterias e vai para a final do EMEA 5000.
Uma mulher que muito esperta, conhecia muito bem aquela onda e foi indo, foi surfando bem, foi acertando as manobras, foi fazendo um bom trabalho.
Eu sou convidado, né, para entrar no avião, para começar a triagem. Foi uma triagem difícil, né, porque eu tinha muitos competidores no mesmo nível. Mas nunca imaginaria que eu vou chegar a uma final.